Hi news crew, welcome back to the channel. So Ayanda Borotho recently took to her social media to warn her fans and followers to not fall under victims of TikTok scammers. The star stated that they are scammers trying to make a quick buck using her name. She shared a picture of her Instagram revealing the multiple fake accounts and told fans she is not on TikTok. Nor can she perform a miracle to give people a platform to make 80k a week. Ayanda shared that she doesn't have an account on the popular platform and has never been part of any investment or pyramid schemes. The media personality shared that she doesn't have a TikTok account. And she wrote, "Warning, please be aware that I do not have a TikTok account. I also don't have access to a platform where people can make 80k a week. I'm not part of any investment scheme, forex trading platform, or pyramid scheme. I don't recruit people to make money. I will never DM, inbox you about such, nor ask you to invest money in any of these." Ayanda said she reported the account and has urged her followers to report them too. Be aware of the account on TikTok created under false pretenses using my name. We have reported them, but they continue to set up different ones. If you come across this account, please report them. Thank you to those of you who knew this is misaligned with who I am and alerted us to it. Wow, guys, people are dodgy. So they're making money out of Ayanda's name. So sad. Tell me what you guys think about this in the comments below. And I'll see you guys on another video. Bye-bye.